Now that we have some nutrients, we need to place a mess hall so Venus and Stig have a place to eat. Now, left-click on the picture of the mess hall and move your cursor over the biodome. In a second or two, a warehouse droid will deliver our nutrients to the mess hall, which will in turn produce food. Well, sort of. I wouldn't eat it myself. Venus and Stig are hungry, so they will automatically go and eat. You can also tell an operative to eat by selecting them, then clicking on the mess hall.